Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Something else. Think you like.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Welcome. Thank you. What you see is what I've got. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. What's that? How have we procured combat any time? Thank you.
Not looking so good. Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Guess we're doing this. Okay?
Yeah.
Ashley! You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you. Sure is quiet. Looks like I need something.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. esconder. Sé que estáis ahí.
Thank you.
Wait here.
What?
Okay.
Won't open. Hide.
What?
Okay.
I am flattered. What am a one-lady type of guy?
Thank you.
hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
Yeah.
Let us know when you've made some room. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Information is a commodity these days. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. Goddess of combat. Anytime. Welcome. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. I'll buy almost anything. Will that be your pleasant travels? Welcome. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
you.
Don't get... Self killed now.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
I should have known you were one.
options, huh?
Regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.